Portobellek is an 800 square kilometer national park in eastern Hungary, rich with folklore and cultural history.
The park, a part of the Alföld, Great Plain, was designated as a national park in 1973, the first in Hungary, and elected among the World Heritage Sites in 1999.
The Hortobák is Hungary's largest protected area and the largest semi-natural grassland in Europe.
One of the most iconic cities is the Nienholt Bridge. Traditional T-shaped sweeped wells dot the landscape as the occasional mirage of trees shimmering in the reflected heat of the puszta.
The Hortobák National Park operates Hungary's only fishery railway transporting passengers.
The rail ends at the country's biggest artificial fish ponds at Lake Kondos. This unique little railway traverses over 5 kilometers along with the inner dam of the fish ponds.
On the 1st, 2nd and 3rd of May, there's a special event in the Hortobák Safari Park.
Visitors can take a closer look at the gray wolf and the golden jackal, being wolf in archaic Hungarian by means of a guided tour and a slideshow.
A large chunk of the national park is categorized as a dark sky park. That is, the level of light pollution by artificial light sources is minimal.